week on Party Hints, I showed you how to make a small plate of goulash go around 26 people, how to get the best out of your canapes, and how to unblock your loo. This week, I'm going to tell you what to do if there's an armed communist uprising near your home when you're having a party. Obviously, it'll depend how far you've got with your party when the signal for red revolt is raised. If you're just having preliminary aperitifs, a Dubonnet, a sherry, or a sparkling white wine, then your guests will obviously be in a fairly formal mood, and it'll be difficult to tell which are the communist agitators. So, the thing to do is to get some cloth and some bits of old paper, put it down on the floor, and shoot everybody. This will deal with the red menace on your own doorstep. If you're having canapes, as I showed you last week, or an outdoor barbecue, then the thing to do is to set fire to all the houses in the street. This will stir up anti-communist hatred, and your neighbors will be right with you as you organize counter-revolutionary terror. So you see, if you act promptly enough, any left-wing uprising can be dealt with by the end of the party. Bye.
Ah, she's finally gone away. All right, comrades, time to go to work. Hello, we are selling communist revolutions. Would you by any chance be interested?
Oh, yes. I'll take a dozen, please.
Right. Communist revolutions coming up.
I get it. Communist revolution. That's a good one.
You disgusting little piece of filth. God, I hate you. You make me want to puke my guts out.
Wasn't that cute? Remember, you two can get your own putrid Peter doll in time to pacify your next party. But why stop there? Why not get a Barry Bigot doll, too? Just watch this.
Black people.